Hey everyone, it's XCarlef here, and in this video I'm going to show you a very easy gold farm by fishing the jade lungfish. So the way that this farm works is you have to come over to the jade forest, which is located in the mists of Pandaria, and here you will come across the jade lungfish fishing pools. Now fishing these pools will give you the jade lungfish and also a chance onto the sealed crates. Now the fish itself is mainly used to make the swirling mist soup, which is also needed to gain your reputation with Gina Mudclaw. So that means that people who want to get their reputation going are also going to need the fish, since that is basically a daily quest that they will need to turn in to gain their reputation. You will also get the sealed crates, and this can contain some ores but also the older version of the Dark Moon Firewater that can be sold onto the auction house as well. If you have a character with mining, you can also find a decent amount of ghost iron ore across this river, which is something extra along the way. Now when it comes down to the prices, this will be completely different on every single server, of course, so before you start doing any of these gold farms, always check your prices onto the auction house. So the jade lungfish is currently sold for 25 gold each, but you can easily catch up to 175 fish per hour, and that will also bring the total up to 4300 gold from the fish alone. On top of that, we also have the older version of the Dark Moon Firewater, and that is also sold for around 200 gold each. And then at last we also have some other materials that you will find along the way, such as the ghost iron ore and also the other ores that can be found inside the sealed crates. So overall I can say that this farm will give you around 5000 gold per hour in total just from fishing in this area. So I do hope that you have enjoyed this one. Make sure to hit the like button and also the subscribe button if you enjoy what you see, and also if you want to stay up to date about my latest guides. So thank you guys very much for watching, and I see you in the next one.